Lightfoot's come home.
Good to hear, but there's much more to be done, John.
It's time to bring down the guys that stole the nukes.
The shop thinks they have something else planned.
Who are they?
Call themselves the Order.
Led by a Sergei Decker, a colonel exiled from South Africa at the end of apartheid.
With the sales of 4 nukes, there's almost no limit to his resources.
Hop online. Let's get started.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
They will be here soon! thank you, and send Sergei my best.
Hey! Prairie Tender Base, we have a hostage situation on 23rd and Nelson.
He's in here! They're all over the place!
Kill me, and you're a dead man.
Where'd all these weapons come from, Wilhelm?
Kordofan.
Sudan. Is that where the order is? Where I'll find Sergei Decker?
Give up. Soon Sergei will have Jessica 6, and it will all be over.
Who is Jessica 6?
You are already a dead
Who?
Man. So is your partner, Hawk.
Mission information downloaded.
Hawk, radio if you find the entrance to the missile factory.
You too. Watch your back.
Slaughterhouse is nearby. I'm taking the back way.
Look out! ارمي سلاحك. اقتلوه. رجلي. ارمي سلاحك. من بعتك؟ Welcome.
Where are you?
Some holding pins. Not far ahead. Be careful. I think someone heard you.
Good. I think the factory entrance is in the drainage tunnel, John. See if you can find a way down there.
This pipe leads to the drainage tunnels.
Welcome to the missile factory.
What have you seen?
The order is here, John.
Decker?
Not sure.
With all the missiles and fuel in this place,
there's gotta be a way to take the factory out all at once. I know.
Let's find it.
Looks like all the ventilation systems are on timers here. This whole place is automated.
Look. Come on, John.
Bet this leads to the main wind tunnel.
Crap.
Find a way to shut down the fan so I can get out on the other side.
I'll do my best.
Good.
Imagine, if you would, a world where sovereign nations are free to practice the policies they please. Without UN sanctions, without military policing, NATO bombings. How would that be?
Let him go. Take me.
Offer some information and I'll consider it.
John, don't. It's Decker.
I work for a group called...
The Shop. A covert UN anti-terrorist division that specializes in aggressive non-military actions. Do you have anything I don't know, Mr. Mullins? Didn't think so.
No! Is dead.
I'm sorry to hear that. Let's get these bastards before they try something else. Come with me, we've learned something.
In 1977, Colonel Sergei Decker helped initiate Kraal.
Kraal. A top-secret South African program that produced seven primitive nuclear weapons intended to protect from invasion by Angola or Mozambique.
Yes, but Decker had another idea. Use the weapons as leverage.
Leverage?
To end the UN trade embargo.
And when apartheid finally fell?
President de Klerk ordered the weapons dismantled.
And exiled Decker for his radical beliefs.
Precisely.
Now Decker blames the UN.
Get online. He sent us a message.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.